Let's talk about elemental analysis of Nigeria. The Federal Republic of Nigeria located in West Africa. It is the most populous country in Africa. Nigeria is a multinational state inhabited by more than 250 ethnic groups speaking 500 distinct languages, all identify with wide variety of culture. Nigeria is the largest economy in Africa, 27th largest in the world. Nigeria considered to be an emerging global power, and also it referred as African giant because of its large economy and population. But other side, country ranks very low in human development index. Why it's happening like this in Nigeria? I will explain through elemental analysis of Nigeria. In the name of Nigeria, first two letters N and I, which is symbol of nickel. Third and fourth letters G and E, which is symbol of germanium. Sixth letter I, which is symbol of iodine. Nigeria contains three elements: nickel, germanium, iodine. Nickel acts as a hydrogenation catalyst, which is used for conversion of unsaturated hydrocarbon to saturated hydrocarbon. Main sources of hydrocarbon is fossil fuel. Nigeria is the 12th largest petroleum producer in the world, 8th largest exporting country, 10th largest proven reserve of petroleum. Nickel acts as a catalyst for conversion of unsaturated hydrocarbon to saturated hydrocarbon. Similarly, hydrocarbon acts as one of the main catalyst for Nigeria, its economy transfer from unsaturated state to saturated state. Second element in the name of Nigeria is germanium, which is metalloid or semi-metal. Generally, metals are hard and strong, non-metals are soft and brittle, but semi-metal shows both metallic as well as non-metallic character. This metalloid germanium is responsible for dual faces of Nigeria, which is the largest economy in Africa and considered to be an emerging global power. But its human development index is very low. Third element in the name of Nigeria is iodine. Iodine occupied group 17 in the modern periodic table. Other group 17 elements, fluorine and chlorine, are gases. Bromine is liquid, iodine alone lustrous solid. Iodine differ from its own group elements based on its physical property. Similarly, Nigeria, with abundant supply of natural resources, well-developed financial, legal, communication, transport sector and stock exchange, and subsequent economic reform, have successfully put Nigeria on right track to achieving its full economic potential, which is missing in other underdeveloping African countries. Nigeria contains three elements: nickel, germanium, iodine. Nickel acts as a catalyst for conversion of unsaturated hydrocarbon to saturated hydrocarbon. Similarly, petroleum hydrocarbon acts as one of the main catalyst for conversion of Nigerian economy from saturated level to unsaturated level. Both metallic as well as non-metallic character of germanium is responsible for dual faces of Nigeria, which is largest economy in Africa and considered to be an emerging global power, but its human development index is very low. Iodine differ from other its own group elements based on its physical property. Similarly, Nigerian growth story different from other underdeveloping African countries. Hope enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.